A happy Friday to you all, because right now we are taking a look at the Alliance Block Token, ALBT. This token went live back in September 2020 and has seen some strong price action in the year since launch, so let's dive in. Taking a peek at the daily chart, we see some very tall wicks on the September candles as we've fallen back into support within the range of the previous all-time highs. Will we see further reaches into price discovery before the end of the year? Now, the ALBT token is available on Ethereum, BSC, Polygon, AVAX, Energy Web Chain, and Arbitrum. Our total supply across all chains is 1 billion, with a circulating supply of only 300 million. We'll jump into just a couple of those, starting with our Etherscan. We have a current holder count of nearly 16,000 and a max total supply of 1 billion. Over on BSC, we have a holder count of 559 and a total supply of 14 million. Over on Twitter, Alliance Block has over 30,000 followers, and the latest tweets show loyal support from a global community. Our key Twitter metrics for ALBT show over 8,000 tweets this week, with very strong engagement and good net positive sentiment. Their medium is a massive collection of development updates, partnership announcements, AMAs, and so much more. To get to some of their foundational articles, you'll have to scroll all the way back to 2020, and I encourage you to do just that, as they contain great insight into the project's fundamentals, core mechanics, and driving philosophy of tokenomics supporting utility. I'll include links to those in the description for some easy homework. You can check out the Alliance Block team right from the main site or browse through any of their 34 available profiles over on LinkedIn. That team has been delivering a constant stream of updates since conception back in 2018. Get a glimpse of all they've accomplished from their extensive roadmap available right on the main site. With future goals laid out into late 2022, these developers are hungry to deliver one of the most extensive DeFi platforms in existence. The Alliance Block community is positively buzzing over the Q4 launch of the DeFi terminal, the onboarding of their first traditional finance partner, and the new staking pools opening next week. Their main site, AllianceBlock.io, is professionally designed with quick access links at the top, light reading infographics throughout, and social links at the bottom. The Alliance Block protocol is a fully compliant, decentralized, multi-chain layer 2 solution that automates the conversion of digital assets and cryptocurrencies into traditional capital markets. They accomplish this through three distinct layers of the protocol. First, the cross-border regulatory compliance layer uses machine logic to navigate international regulations and automate compliance. Any new regulations are validated by the network's oracles via proof of authority, allowing the protocol to evolve with compliance and regulations. The second layer, the data governance and privacy layer, continues the compliance check with general data protection regulations and market and financial instruments regulations. This layer also acts as the securing layer of the data, with role-based access controls and zero-knowledge proofs, ensuring users maintain full control of their data at all times. The final layer, the transactions and workflow layer, fully automates the back-office document production, processing, and submission of transactions for regulatory compliance. Through the Alliance Block protocol, we can significantly reduce the costs associated with regulations in cross-border finance and fund distribution, provide compliance securities offerings to know your customer, anti-money laundering and due diligence assessed investors, and bring compliance to the world of DeFi, bridging the gap to traditional finance. You can check out some of the platform features, including the Alliance Block Data Tunnel, which currently runs on Testnet and is an open data marketplace for users to monetize their datasets. The Alliance Block Bridge allows you to easily transfer your Alliance Block tokens to multiple blockchains. That ALBT token powers the ecosystem, with every transaction requiring a small fee in ALBT. Holders can utilize their tokens to gain access to the platform's features and services, stake it as network participants to earn rewards, or use it to vote in platform governance. A deflationary mechanic is built directly into the protocol, with 25 to 50% of the platform fees burned quarterly, and a revenue-based buyback and burn transparently executed by the Alliance Block team. A 74-page white paper is available for some heavier night reading. A lighter 42-page green paper is also available. Their Git is available to the folks who are interested, and I encourage you to jump into their Reddit or Discord to participate with the community. For anything else, there's CoinGecko. I hope you enjoyed this quick breakdown of the Alliance Block token. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And for all your latest and greatest crypto, altcoin, and NFT projects, keep it locked right here on 2 Minute Alts.